All right, got my 100-watt solar panel hooked up with a sliver of sun. Fan is rolling. All systems go. I'm kind of let the video do the talking for itself. Let's unplug the fan. This is the solar input here. SAE, my adapter I made here. And of course goes out to the solar panel out there, which is a 100-watt unit. Let's go around here to the front. I'm still awaiting the black air inlet vents on this. But here it is, all working. So I did with the switch, you got white and you got amber, so it's an either or here. I got this plugged in just for testing here. See there, I got the amber. I got a little green light hooked into the speaker puck right here. This is just for DC access. And this is wired in parallel with this here, which is another SAE for like the battery tender junior. This is the MT50 optional meter. Showing you about 18 watts in, but I'm not using. I think it's already fully charged. Let's see here. It's showing 21 volts. Very cool. Some of the goodies here. Got the cigarette lighter, which works. Got the USB for charging your phone here. You can turn this on or off. Okay. Standard voltmeter. This is the switches for the lights. Good and hot. There. This is your 12-volt power socket here. Alright, let's get inside here. And look at the good stuff. Got some filter material here for the air inlet on both sides. Used 10 AWG. And also we'll solder it in here for a good solid connection. So two batteries, two lines in for a 12-volt system. 12 volts powers the fuse block here. Of course, the negatives aren't the same there. I'm using 10 gauge for the inverter and the solar charger here. And some 12 and 14 gauge here. I think this is 12 here for the cigarette lighter. Yeah, I got some 14 here. You just wire in the switch here. The two greens are the positive and negative. Positive and negative for the switch there. Inverters tucked up underneath right down there. I can easily access the power switch right here. Turn it down, turn it off right here. It's good and solid. I got it all screwed down and secured. I still may put some screws in here to keep it from going this way. But we'll see. This is just the first, essentially, solar generation power check on this system here. It's transportable. It's not really a portable system. I mean, you can move it around, but it's... You know, I'd be careful with it. This thing's designed to be out on my back patio. You know, just sit there. Put the fan back in. There you go. 100 watt load. It's a 300 watt outlet here. And I got this on here just for weather protection. But everything's working. Cooling and blowing out some air. There you have it. I'll have 435 watts hooked up to this system here when it's on the back patio. But all systems go.